Last year, you were a straight B student. No behavioral problems, few absences. What do you have to say?